On the condition that he would refrain from aiming the dream, and thus, and